There we go. I think we're on. Let's see if this works. Standings. Track map. We've got 7 minutes of practice. Easter Monday. Back to work Tuesday. Damn you. Damn you, reality check. Join. Let us join. Adjust my seat correctly. How are we doing? We're loading. There we go. How we're moving. Six minutes. Let's go cracking. That's not quite a lap, but. Where are we there? Got standings. Got track map? No, we got nothing. Hello. Oh, we got nothing. Hello. There we go. Standings. There we go. A few clicks of the button. There we go. Alright, we better get a quick practice here. Straight into it, just a bit overcast. Let's hope there's no precipitation on the track. Get faster down here, bro. I don't know where they gain speed, because if I overshoot this corner, right? See there, lock up. but to say you've got wheel damage.
You've got wheel damage.
That's what I want to do. That way I know I've got voice comms. That's a bad idea to crash into the wall, but that's what I would like. Just so I know. Because the old comms on here are quite interesting. It goes a bit silent. There's that Derek. Derek is a really fast. Like really, really fast. Alright. We've got voice chat at least. Or not voice chat. We've got sounds. Ray. Ray's there too. Ray's fast. Jesus Christ, well, that's... I don't know if you could call that driving. You watch Derek's like 20 seconds in front, and he'll probably go to like 25. He's so fast. Come on now. Look, half a second already, out to a second, and I'm moving. There we go. Good enough little practice there. For like 6 minutes. Let's go racing. Let's hope we're in the slower race. Rather than going against all the big boys all the time. Oh, is there any IPL tonight? Cricket. Oh, it's at like 10:30, bro. Ugh. Is that right? It was at 11:30. Oh, it's 11:30. Jesus. Yeah, 11:30 tonight. Too late. It's not too late if we were working. Not working, should I say. Not working! What's that? That's a. Wow. 9 years ago, bro. Can't believe that. 9 years ago, I went mountain biking in Alice Springs. So long ago. Oh, we better open the shop. Willow, look. Open. Open for racing. Pretty bright in there because I think it's pretty dark. What do we got? 3 minutes. Can't do much else about that cord because the wiring. Gee, you probably could. But it's dodge. Like the stats things it shows here, like literally. Shows their license. So the first one is their license. Blue is, pretty sure that's blue A grade. It must be A grade. B must, green must be B. C grade is yellow. And then 1.5K is their safety rating. So they're pretty, yeah, even Stevens looking at that. Oh, there's that manual cruise. That dude there was super fast, Willow. Super fast. He literally did like a, well, I did like a 6 minute 23. He did like a 6 minute 18. And I don't know where I could make up 5 seconds on this track. I keep doing 6.23s, 6.24s, but 6.18, bro, that's nuts. Oh, Timo's, what's he doing, bro? He's had 6 incidents. It's 21 in this race. I just have a feeling, bro. You know, you just have a feeling. There's going to be carnage again. Bro, what's that Matthew Vanderberg doing? You've had 12 incidents, bro. and 7 minute warm up. What the f- bro? Wow, that's a lot. Like, seriously, that's a lot. We're gritting. I don't know if this is a wise fucking decision or not, Willow.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now. The estimated SOF is 1,130. Keep it clean. A DNF today would hurt our points a lot.
Thanks for that. This is what I want, encouragement of a DNF. Thanks, mate. Most of the time the DNF is caused by idiots.
Ying Ling.
What?
Ni hao ma.
Yeah, didn't quite grab that, brother. There's that manual cruise. You watch him just burn and turn, Willow. Get some warmth into these tires, bro, because we're going to get to turn one. You watch, and it's just going to be goals. This bloke's pretty impatient.
Get ready, going green.
Very impatient old country here.
Pace car is off. Green flag, green flag.
Bro, what are you doing?
Car on your left.
Bro.
Clear.
What happened there, bro? You spun me, you fucking idiot. Oh, why have I now got two contact points? Bro, get the fuck out of the way, idiot.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Bros, bump me, spun, turn one. Fucking magnificent, Willow. Fuck. Start on the grid, it'd be a great fucking idea.
There's an incident ahead. Slow car ahead. Car stop on the left. Go right. Left side. Clear.
Fucking old matey, fucking crashing into my fucking ass.
Car on your left.
Bro, there's nowhere to fucking go.
Clear on the left.
Fuck me, bro. driver just got like a fucking no speed. Shit tires already. Gargoyle. You just can't overtake here though, like look at it.
There's an incident ahead. The car in front has gone off. Go right.
How's he not got wheel damage, bro? When he plowed into the...
There's an incident ahead. Go left.
There's nowhere to fucking go here. Bro, there's nowhere to go.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. Car right. Stay on the left. Stay on the left. Clear. Two more. Let's go.
Bro, there's nowhere to overtake there, bro.
Left side, clear on the left. Left side, clear.
Fuck, bro, stop running up my fucking ass. Fucking twice, bro. really. There's nowhere to overtake here, bro. Like, nowhere to overtake, bro. Where are you gonna overtake, bro? I don't understand. Bro, where are you fucking trying to duck and dive?
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. Right side. Still there. Clear.
You can go, bro, and you can all fucking crash. Cause you just fucking wild and just bump. Bro, he's fuck. Bro, you got the total apex rod there below. Glitchy. Your glitchy car fucking is so annoying, bro. faster on that right-hand side of the track, will I, to be honest? But look at them bump. Go, lads.
Last lap.
Get some fucking speed here, come on.
The car in front has gone off. Go left. Car right.
Bro.
Clear.
Would you just pull straight back out on the fucking track, mate? Fuck's sake, bro.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Oh, Willow! Fuck! Hit the juice way too soon. Stay off the ripple strips. And there we go. Damn you! Ah! Bad error. Bad error. Poor driving below there. Bad cornering there, Willow, and he's gone. Bad. Bad apex. heavy on the brake there below.
Oh, I love this car.
Oh, and then I was followed him and went on the wrong fucking part of the quarter below. Not close enough below. Fuck. Stuffed up. Stuffed that one up. The old...
The car in P... One, just set the fastest lap, 18.691.
Yeah, look, that's old fucking manual.
There's the flag. It's over.
Not very good.
Good job. Very good job.
We stuffed up. See, look, 6:30, bro. I just had no rhythm. No rhythm. So literally, I missed like 6 seconds slower. Oh, rusty. Rusty. Like an old gate. Like an old gate. That was average. That was very average. Oh, I know it. Look, so no one enters the Lara races, especially this one. No one ever does it. How long have we got? Registration ends in 12 minutes below. I don't think they'll get enough. That's five. Five people. Alright, let's... I've not done this track, but I need to do this race. Preferably. It sucks that there's no line. And you don't really know where you're driving. So that's not very handy. Let's not lie. Thomas, it's like 5 o'clock and it's... It shouldn't be getting dark yet. It's bloody sunny outside. Oh, just what we want. Foggy. Let's hope it's not fucking rain when the center of all four wheels are on the green. There you go. Within, if it's half within the barriers. Alright, so two wheels on the green. Alright, that's the view we want. How many cars are there here? Bro, what's he doing? I don't know this track. We're gonna turn the speed limit on. I've got no idea where he's driving here. Dear about this track alone. No, it's probably third gear. Second. First. Then on the gas. Right up the hill. Oh, that's an off-tracker. So you can go full tilt there with like. That's probably third, that's definitely first, right? stay off the fucking ripple strip. About that feeling. Just keeps spinning, bro.
You just hit the fastest lap.
That's so slow, Willow. That's the... Bro, I literally just keep spinning it. Get one bit right, it's the home straight. That's it. Third, ready? No, not that, Willow. That's like fourth.
You cut that corner and got a slow down penalty. You just hit the fastest lap. You just hit the fastest lap.
There we go, we're going into the race. If it's official. Oh, bro, I'm so slow. I'm so slow on this track because we have not done it. Super duper fast dudes will probably do this in like 135 or something stupid. We're going, fingers crossed, no precipitation. Anytime you would like to load, you're more than welcome. Why is my... It's official, yes. Oh, fucking beauty. Oh, that's good. I am way down there. That's fine, will I? I am last. So we better check. Is this a, literally a... big setup? Can you touch fuel? Where is fuel in this fucking car? Dry tires. I don't know where the fuel is. There's fuel. Fuel. Rear. No, I've got nothing, Miller. Nothing. Oh, at least if I finish, Willow, I could finish third in my class. I guess there's only three cars. Oh, that's gold. See? Positive thinking, people. Positive minds. Question is, what's it gonna be like? 20? Yes. Whew, what do we got? We're into qualifying. Willow is not going to qualify. And why? Because why bother? There's three in our category. Right. Crack. Let's have a stretch. Well, the footy's done for the weekend. So. Oh, that'll be average TV because. Fucking Monday, isn't it? Shut TV. So, Florian connection dropped. Oh. What's Florian in? So, the yellow... I'm sure the yellow cars are the super duper fast ones. So they should be. So they'll be on their hot lap now. So I'm going to say that these yellow cars are probably going to be in the 120s. The blue car, like 131 maybe, 132. And the pink cars, they'll probably be same speed as what Willow does. Just as a laugh. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. $135, that's Luke. Oh, that's right. It's Jan in. What? The pink car? Marcel? Reno? What's Reno in? Pink? So Jan. I don't understand, bro. That Luke Jones, where's he? Oh, he's a blue car. Yep. Oh, there. That's a bit more confusing now. Sorry, less confusing now. because 132, so they're gonna catch me after like 7 seconds a lap, maybe 8 seconds a lap, 10 laps, 8 seconds. So they're going to catch me in about 13 laps, I reckon. So you're doing 135. Bro, Willow's like a 139, because he does no go. Right. Yolo, you can do this. You can finish third in your division. Unless someone flies off into the foggy distance. That would be spectacular. It's pretty good. So yellow cars are super, literally. Wow, you look at that. They're 4 seconds faster. And I feel good that I am literally 4 seconds faster than them. So go. Bye. Right, so I'm gonna say we're up for 22 laps, will I? Roundabout. I pressed it. What's Florian doing? Bro, what are you doing? He's out there. I don't know why you bother. Weather? Track is dry? Three, two, one, lift off. It's grid, Willow.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Closed, pit road is closed.
There we go. There we go. All happening now. Oh, there's the fast cars there, Willow. The fast cars. Oh, hard and fast, don't he? So maybe like moving his car.
Catch up, 9 car.
say good luck to myself, there's a fair chance that this car's going to go off. Oh, they're going to have to fuel stop. Well, I didn't even look to see where the fuel stop is. Oh, NASA, bro. Yo, NASA. I don't know why you wouldn't just drive up their asses, because you know what? They're just going to drive away because they're that fast, bro. Like, they're that fast. Bro, what are you doing? I'd prefer not to be lapped like 3 times, bro. I could do this. Is this race deemed as a finish? Why are you letting them get so far ahead? But they're already gonna burn us by a lot. Unless I'm missing something. We're literally 6 seconds away. Does it mean like less laps, bro, or we're already down to 19 laps? Let's try and work out where the fucking pits are. And if it is, I reckon it's gonna be a splash and dash. They're 8.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in.
Is that the pits? Where's the fucking pits, Willow?
Green, green, green. Catch up, 7, car.
There's the pits. Ready? Fuck. Gone, and they can be gone. shit, Willow, that's that's so far off track. Oh, dearie me, Willow, that was fucking horrendous. Probably should be in first gear, look, we've got no RPMs. There you go, stay away from the crate shit. Good spin, Willow. I think that didn't count. Thank you.
new fastest lap for you.
It's not very fast over there. Get around that corner, bro.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
Did it right there, but obviously below that's not a good place to four-wheel slide.
The leader is running 34.741.
A massive fucking power slide below. Buck, here comes the leaders, like, look at them. There's my fucking big skid marks. Fucking don't hit those fucking ripple strips.
Faster traffic approaching.
They're gone. Well, I'm happy with that. Well, Kadri can catch me on this next lap. I'll be very happy. Probably go somewhere wider, but I don't know. Did he have an incident? Willow, it was so fucking late, it's so fucking wide. Got my own two other cars coming to lap me, will I?
Leader is running 35.184.
Hello. Ah, oh, you dab you off tracker.
new fastest lap for you.
Not very good on this track or in this fucking car. I just cannot. This just doesn't flow. Like, look at that. Well, I just cannot get it around. Go, brother.
Faster traffic approaching.
Go, mate.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. Podium is looking good.
I don't know why he says that. Podium looks good. There's only 3 in the fucking race.
Thank you. The leader is coming up on you. They're not our fight.
I don't know if I'm supposed to fill up with tyres or what, will I?
Pitbox team, 10.
I don't know.
5. 3.
I'd probably like some
2
tyres to be
1.
Honest.
Right here.
I don't know how much fuel I fucking need, but that'd be fucking great if you could just fucking go now.
We're done. Get going. The leader is running. 35.71.
I thought that was a fucking off-tracker too, hello. That is! You dumb.
Thanks.
The lead is fitting now. Faster traffic approaching. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. Car on your left. Clear. Faster car coming up quick. Faster car coming up quick. Car on your left, clear on the left. White flag this time.
I was about right, 22 laps. Just the right amount of fuel. Third in my class below.
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
I did really well, really? Bro. Three off trackers, bro. Well, that track is just, I don't know, you need so much practice. How do we go with that Nürburg? Oh, red and red willow. Damn. At least it's not red much. But seriously, that was like... That last race was epic. Such a tough car and it's just... English. Tough car, tough track. That is for sure. What is that? I've done that, bro. We muted that. Thanks. It fixed it. It fixed it, Milo. Alright, well, I reckon we've got race results, then we are. Here we go. Oh, minus 59. That hurts. Holy shit, Batman. And yet the strength of field was 2,000, bro. Wow, look at that guy, Walter. 3,000, 2,000. 1950. Yeah. Oh, three incidents, bro. Well, you know what you can do. You can shove that track right where it hurts. Because that was rubbish. Bada-ba-ding. Is that Baba Ganoush? All right, I got like 19 minutes. Do a lap. We shall do a lap. A lap. A lap around the track. All right, what are you doing? We play on an oval where people kick soccer balls and stuff. Yeah, no. We'll bat out there with like one batter and like three fieldsmen. To the Ligier, which does drive a little bit like that last car. come on. The Ligia. Oh, he's crashed. He's gonna exit. Yeah, there he goes. Hello. Well, I was catching him. Not that quickly. Well, too wide. Didn't like to slap down that gear there below. Whoa. Full tilt, bro. Full tilt, bro. got to be in front of me, crashed. Stopped up that corner, will I? Oh, that's... touched that ripple strip and I thought the car was gone. Way too fast, Willow. Too fast. Too silly. Too fast. Request new car. Oh my god, look, there's 46 in this race. And what do we got? Look at that, just touched the ripple strip. Too brake, too late, skid. Bang! Carnage into the wall. All right, let's all right, what do we got? We've got 6 minutes. Alright, 6 minutes, what are we up to? Oh, 52 below. Well, I might be at the arse end of the first race. That would be nice, to be honest. Starting the last 2-3. Oh, someone's cooking. even though I'm sitting in aircon. Door shut, window shut. Someone's nice smell is wafting into my premises. Right. Let us be racing. Three minutes. Yeah, get off the ground, you silly cricketers. What are you doing? It's gonna be literally two races, that's good. And I hope I'm in the first lot at the back end. Because last time I started at the front, got drilled again. We got 1 minute. 1 minute. Sixty, 30, 30. God, what's the fuck is that? You idiot. Now for a race. 10,000 bucks. Wow. 10 grand for a... Is it even motioned? Is it full motion? I can't tell. Doesn't even say. I'm guessing it's not full motion. Let's go racing, will I? Right, are we in group number one, Willow? Yep, we are. That's what I like to see. That I am literally 19th out of 21. That's what I like to start at. I thought there'd be more. It was like, showed that there was 60. So it was 20. Oh, there he is, Mr. Lucas Burt. Oh, Mr. You didn't say sorry to me. Doesn't get any better than some of these people. If you look at any of my previous streams, and that dude is in the race, he whinges every time about something. Every race. Like, you wait and see. You wait. Kebabs. What have we got? 5 minutes of waiting. All right, what can we have a search for on the GDRs? 72 GDRs. Wow. Cheapest, 85. 85. About an 32. Is a skyline. Go with the series. 36 for sale. Starting at 68 grand. Bro, this one has been for sale for like 8 months at least. Has not reduced price. 70. Well, that's a nice. Oh, shitty steering wheel, bro. Where's the original steering wheel? That looks crap. Oh, and the gear shifter, mate. What are you doing? Oh, seats look alright. Right, you got the worst camera there. Could have at least, like, I don't know, cleaned the engine bay a bit. Even a fucking hose. Oh, I don't think I like that spoiler. Is that an R33? Spoiler. I don't understand. What's 472? What's so special about it? That's the GTR? 70. I don't know what the go with this one is. It was 65 grand. And then 3 weeks later, he put it back to 75. That's a nice one there. It looks like a showroom stopper. I could please win the lotto. That'd be great. So I could buy a 32, probably a 35. Anyway, we'll just get up and go to work tomorrow. All right, 2 minutes. Let's get cracking here. Gridding 90. Why do you keep turning off automatically? I might have to change that setting. The setting on the butt kicker. Oh, why is it guy doing donuts in the pits? Please explain. Yes, the butt kicker turns off after like 3 minutes of not using it. Please explain. One minute. Shit. Hilux wheels are, they're 16s. Look how long that neck is on that steering wheel, on that drive. Alright, 7-6, let's go. Let's go sit on the grid. Base car. Gridding. Gridding. Gridding.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now.
I can just at the moment.
The estimated SOF is 1,677. A lot of opportunities today. Head down. Pick your battle.
Mate, the only battles I have on this game is my own driving and concrete walls. Oh, to my right, stainless steel walls. Oh, there's a lot of hemony around here. About 14. 14 of us out of, what was it, 21? We're on here now. Here we go. There's a car moving. We're in first gear. And we are away.
Jetstar, 11, car. Jetstar, 17, car.
Not really keen on this person's food smelling like a divine while I'm trying to drive.
Jetstar, 17, car. Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Bro!
Jetstar, 11, green, green, green.
What happened there? Why have I got 4 damage? Because you idiots. What is that?
You got a slow car on the right.
Four contact points and I haven't even made the start. What a fucking bunch of idiots, bro. Idiots. Oh, I can't believe that, bro. I'd nowhere to go. He just plowed into the fucking wall in front of me. How can we not? We didn't even get to the start fucking line and I got 4 contacts. What the? Feel that? My direct drive just had lag. Thank God it was in a...
Justin, I don't know if you're doing it on purpose, but you're breakfasting me every single corner.
You got a slow car on the left. There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the left.
Fuck, I slowed right down, bro, and then there was no cars there.
Go right.
Wow. Fucking dead, bro. What was that?
Slow car ahead. There's an incident ahead. Car stopped ahead. Go left.
Oh my god! I got damage!
Thank you.
Fuck. Oh, I can't believe that cost me 4 more.
Don't reverse back out on the track. That's a stupid thing to do.
Slow car ahead. Go right. Go right.
Wow, bro. What was that moment?
Car right.
Bro.
Clear on the right.
You know, this isn't Jason Statham and Death Race. It's Car Race.
Two laps to go. You're in the top 10.
Go on, take the inside when it's corner, I'll let you go, okay? Not now, I meant on the turn. Yeah, stay close, take the inside, I'll give you space for turn mate. Not now, not now, not now. Yes, here, come. Let's go together, I'll let you go, I promise. You were kinda slow.
You're kinda slow.
Car stop on the left. You got a slow car on the right.
Stuff that up low. Broke too much.
Juan, take the inside here, okay? Come, take the inside. My bad, go. Sorry, bro.
Stuff that up, will I? Stuffed up that.
Appreciate your rejoin there, Michael, earlier. That was very much respectful. Thank you.
White flag this time.
I have no idea how you do that when you're driving.
Slow car ahead. Car stopped on the right. There's an incident ahead. You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Hang on, don't touch that fucking ripple strip. Come on, you shitbox. It's gotta be damaged, surely one of them. Oh, Willow, what a bounce. What a lucky bounce.
The car in T1 just set the fastest lap, 18.53. Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Fuck, that's gonna hurt though.
Nice run, solid work.
Gonna hurt because there's 8 damage points. Wow, bro.
Good race, guys. Good race.
And
sorry, Lucas. I forgot to find my mic. Yeah, I had a meatball, so I just got out of the track.
Good one.
Bro, that hurt. 8 damage points. I can't believe I had 4 before we even got to the start line. And there was nowhere to go. Seriously. Nowhere. Damn you. Only advantage, I suppose, is maybe, may not be an advantage, is that I was listed as 19th. Right, well, we're just going to call that time. So, peace out, team. Thanks for watching.